This is the piece of property we purchased. It had a home that had asbestos and lead paint. We demolished that to get ready for our project. And it came down really quick. Behind it, you can see our piece of property, 2.75 acres, where we will build our Cotton Groves development. Here is the piers being poured in the parking lot of our Habitat Restore, where we will build our prototype of our townhome. This is the day the containers came. They are pre-cut at the fabricator. The doors and windows are cut out and the interior walls. Then the crane will set the four containers, two on the bottom and then two on the top for the upstairs. And this took 3 hours to set the four containers. And this is the four containers set. This is the inside. We had a lot of welding. This was a new talent for us that we had not experienced before working with metal. We had wonderful volunteers helping put the stone. We had the stone company come and train us on how to install the exterior stone, because that's also a new product that we have not worked with. The second floor is hardy siding, which we currently use on our Habitat homes. We had a lot of rain, so it took us a little bit to get this one done. Then it painted, and now we have our deck, our awnings, the finished product here. And it's 1,280 square feet. 3-bedroom, 2-bath, this unit. It's handicap accessible first floor. We have a roll-in shower and a graded entry for accessibility. Inside is the living dining. This wall won't be there in the final production units. It'll be a wide open space. Exposed ductwork that really makes a nice feel to match with our stainless steel appliances. First floor has bedroom, laundry room, and a restroom with a roll-in shower. And the vanity that is wheelchair accessible. We've left some open spaces so you can see what's behind the walls. We have stainless steel appliances, granite countertops in the kitchen, lots of cabinet space. First floor bedroom. This one will be much larger in the final production units because we'll be moving the wall to the right. The staircase is a metal staircase. It was welded, very sturdy. As you go up the stairs, there is another landing. This could be a second living space, a office, could be multi-purpose use. This bedroom has a queen size bed in it, but it would fit a king, and it has a very large walk-in closet. The restroom on the second floor is for 2 bedrooms. This is the second bedroom upstairs. This one has a king bed inside, so you can see how large the bedroom is. We have stainless steel ceiling fans that kind of go with our decor. Here is our outdoor deck. It will be stained a dark burgundy color to match the front walkway, and that should be done in the next few days. This is them pouring the infrastructure at the site, pouring the pad for the playground, and this is the complete pad with the awnings and steel structure post. They are in green and blue, which are the habitat colors, and we are still raising funds for the playground. You can adopt your own slide or playground equipment. And that concludes our tour of the Cotton Groves development. Thank you so much for taking the time out to watch our video.